just like failed was on citalopram 20 milligram for probably a month and a half. And first, I just wanted to say that I feel like it helped me, but another aspect, I feel like it didn't. When I was taking it, I just constantly felt like anxious, and it stayed like that. So I tried to stick it out, but I don't know, it didn't really feel right. On top of that, I just felt like it made me, not just basically, it just made me feel more anxious. But in some aspects, it did help my panic attacks. I didn't really have too many after that. I mean, I did have a couple of anxiety, I guess I'd say, spells where I wasn't really freaking out, I'd just feel it. But I am now coming off of it. I've been cutting my 20 milligram pills in half. So far, the one thing I've noticed, this is my second day, I just took my half a pill not too long ago. The one thing I've noticed is headaches and like ringing in my ears. Everybody has different side effects, I guess, though, of coming off of it, but mine has mainly been just headaches and ringing in my ears. You're not really supposed to, because I guess it would make you freak out if you're a hypochondriac, but me, I've looked up and everybody says that the headaches and stuff will go away eventually, so I'm going to keep tapering myself off. So if you want to, if you don't have to, but if you want to, I can keep giving updates. Just subscribe and like this video, and I will keep posting updates on how it goes, and I can keep giving you updates on how I've been.